So you drink now?
Just a glass or two at dinner. Tim got me started a couple years ago. Why are you looking at me like that?
What do you mean? How am I looking at you?
Differently.
I don't know, how do you want me to look at you? You're different.
Oh.
I don't even know. I don't know why I came here. I mean, what are we doing? I mean, we're sitting here and we're eating and we're talking, but no one's actually saying anything.
What do you want me to say? What do you want to talk about?
Why don't you call? Why don't you call me? I mean, did I not deserve any more explanation than that? That letter? You couldn't have called me. You couldn't have given me some sort of chance to change your mind? Don't you think you owed me that?
I couldn't.
You couldn't. You thought that little me that you couldn't have just called me. Why?
Because I couldn't.
Give me an answer. Why? Why not?
Because I couldn't.
I want an answer.
Because just hearing your voice, I would have changed my mind. Is that what you want to hear, John? Is that what you came all this way to hear from me? You think it was tough out there, and what? You think it was easy for me here without you? You thought that every single day it wasn't a goddamn marathon of my life without you? Tim was sick. He was sick and he needed me. He needed me to help him. And he needed me to help him with Alex, with everything. I was alone and I had no idea what I was doing. I didn't plan this. I didn't know that it was gonna happen to me. But it did. But you don't think I've tried to? I had picked up the phone 1,000 times and I tried to call you. You think that I really want to be standing here in front of you like this?
I know.